my God, my hand is bruised. Hey guys, this is Jennifer here from Top Guns. Steve mentioned he had a new carry gun to me today, and we were curious to see what it was about.
Hey Jen.
Hey Steve, what have you got?
Well, you know, I found a new carry gun that it's very concealable, works real well, and it has enough power to stop most any threat that comes at you.
Like bears?
Well, I think so. Today I'm concealing my Smith & Wesson 500 Smith & Wesson caliber revolver.
You don't think that's a little over the top for a carry gun?
Well, actually, yeah, probably is.
Okay.
So, guys, today we are doing a quick review on the 500 Smith & Wesson revolver, obviously put out by Smith & Wesson. It is a five-shot, double and single action. I love Smith & Wesson revolvers, generally speaking. I think they make some of the finest revolvers in the world.
Mm-hmm.
Honestly, I'm not looking forward to pulling the trigger on it. But we'll see what happens after we throw a couple of rounds downrange. You're gonna fire it too, is that correct?
Yes, here we go.
Okay, we'll see you in a few. All right. For the record, I would like to say there's nothing about this that I'm looking forward to. All right, here we go. Smith & Wesson 500. That's a big, big boy. It's a big boy gun for big boy shooters. I'm okay with not being a big boy. I don't need to shoot the big guns. No bears in my neighborhood.
Steve, tell me what you thought.
You know, honestly, I didn't mind it. I thought I was absolutely going to hate pulling the trigger on it. It wasn't as bad as I thought. It was all right. Would I personally own one? I don't have a use for it, so I pretty much only buy guns that I'm going to carry at some point. I don't hunt bear. I don't hunt large game of any sort.
You mean you don't want to stick this down your pant leg again?
Well, you know, my wife might be happy with that, but I think I'll hold off on it. So for me, it's, again, it's a great gun, and it doesn't really kick as bad as the hype that I've heard about it.
Mm-hmm.
But, and it would be a phenomenal gun for someone that is going to be going and doing some hunting. Just not the right gun for me, because that's not what I do. You actually fired it when you wouldn't fire the 45 ACP, but you fired that one.
Yep.
What were your thoughts?
I mean, it wasn't as bad as I thought. I was kind of expecting it to hit me in the face or something. That's just what you see everywhere. But I mean, it does pack a little bit of a punch.
Yeah.
But it's
stung
not
your
too
wrist
bad.
A little bit.
A little bit, yeah. Felt like my hand was bruised, but I'm all right now.
So, all in all, kind of what you've expected. Most of you guys have seen other reviews on these. They are a great gun. If I were a hunter, I'd have one in a heartbeat. Thumbs up.
It was good, yeah.
All right. Well, thanks for watching, guys, as always.
Be sure to like, share, favorite, and subscribe.
Take care.